Hey everyone, so I thought I'd do a really quick video showing you what the babies are wearing today and some items I picked up today on sale. It's been really hot here today, so it was deemed a tees and shorts day except for Medley because she's so little and I don't have shorts or a top for her yet. So she's just in this onesie that she got in a three pack. It's a unisex sort of three pack, and it's got buses and teddy bears, and it says my toy box on it, and it's a baby patch, so it's from Pumpkin Patch, and it's in tiny pram size. So she's just in that, and I made her this crocheted headband, so it sort of matches in with what she's wearing. And then Leo is wearing this top that says my little treasure and just some navy shorts. And then India is wearing just this like hot air balloon top that says to the clouds and back. I really love this top, it's my favorite one for her. And these purple shorts, and they've got like yellow bows on them. They've got like little pockets. See if I can show. They've got little bows on them, they're so cute. And then Ryder is wearing this top that I really love on him, and it says Mommy's Little Monster, and he's just got plaid shorts on. Sorry, the lighting's not the best. There we go. And then finally Charli is wearing her brand new top, and it says who's cute, and I just love this owl. It has like the Indian headband kind of thing going on here. How cute is that? I just love it. And I got it on sale for $3 today, which was really cool. And I picked up this singlet for her as well. I'm going to shorten off the straps. They can be obviously changed in size, but I'm gonna guess that they're still gonna be too big for her, so I'll just undo it and then shorten them off for her. Excuse me. And I got that for $2 or $1.99. And then I got this bib. I actually don't have any of my own that I, you know, for my babies, so I picked this one up and it was 99 cents and I just love it. It says Daddy's Little Helper, so I thought that would look really good on the boys. And then for Ryder, I got him his very first pair of shoes. They're cute. They were $2.99 I think as well, so I didn't spend very much. But they're so cute. They're a little bit big on him. They're actually Charlie's size. Shoes in New Zealand don't come very big. Sorry, very small. So I had to kind of go with that size for him. But he looks really cute in them all the same. So this is all the babies and what they're wearing today. And they're about to be changed into their pajamas. So I thought I'd do a quick video just showing you how cute they look today and what I picked up. If you like these videos, please leave a message below and I'll make sure to keep doing more of them. Thanks, bye!